Welcome back to TMZ Live. If you go to an August Alsina show, you're going to hear some great music. He's a great singer. I love his voice. But what he did with one of his fans when at a Baton Rouge show.
When they say, can you feel me? He really means it.
We're laughing because I hope that this was all a plant and this woman is actually part of his show.
I believe this is a plant. I think.
Watch what happens. He invites a woman up on stage. You see a lot of performers. Janet Jackson used to do this. Madonna does it. They bring someone up on stage.
And they grind them.
And they grind or they dance around them or do something. But I've never seen this happen.
Yeah, we can't show that.
We can't show you
because it's pretty graphic.
He's just groping her breasts.
Notice she's smiling the whole time.
Yeah, you said she was shocked. I don't think she's shocked.
Her head is back the whole
time. No, well, watch. When he gets down there,
she looks like she's happy. She looks like she's happy, like she's scoring right there.
She looks mildly embarrassed at the situation.
Maybe a little embarrassed.
Are you guys tripping? That girl looks like, yes, I'm about to score afterwards, and I'm okay, on my
Raquel.
Way.
Well, no, Raquel. Here's the thing. We don't know, but it's
we don't
really
know, but
weird.
I can tell you a good percentage.
I don't get it. Why is it so weird? We see
because it's not a good idea.
We see performers call people up on the stage. It gets sexual and grabby. We see lap dances. We see all kinds of stuff like that
But a lap dance is different from actually groping someone.
A lot of times at these concerts, what happens, right? These are the girls who are taking off their drawers. You know what I'm saying? Letting the rapper know. No, I'm serious though. I'm not even playing. They take off the. That's why they get brought to the stage because they're the ones doing nasty things. And
you
then they go and they do nasty things backstage. That's what happens.
A lap dance is not battery, but what happened there? Could be battery if the woman.
A lap dance would be battery if you did not want the lap dance, right? If someone's grinding their crotch into somebody else's crotch, mm-hmm. You definitely can't do that. I can definitely say I don't want you to do that, and that would be sexual battery.
Is that how you get out of paying for lap dances at the club?
No, I overpay.
Hi, my name is Darrylin Horne, and I'm from Detroit, Michigan. And I definitely think August went a little bit too far. I think he should have maybe asked her first, like, hey, is this okay? Because she looked a little uncomfortable.
Maybe you just have respect for yourself.
You know,
probably
she could have been one of those girls that like that type of stuff, because a lot of them do, especially his fans. So.
Wow. Are we going in on August Alsina's fans?
Wow.
I don't understand.
Okay. Yes, she's telling the truth.
Okay, we're going to move on.
Wow. Moving on to Drake.